Smith's Northwest is in the fucking building, though. We gon' pop it, though. We gon' get the Duffalo. I'm not letting you motherfuckers fuck up this kid's fucking show. Beside you bitches, niggas, raggedy hoes, don't wanna see your own fucking kids get the dough. But you ain't seen yourself get it, why I really know? Cause all you niggas over here are broke and starving with these hoes. We played you. Some of y'all bitches, it's a great fo- what? Grateful.
I'ma keep it moving, be classy and graceful. I told them it's no
friends and bitches, so don't learn that yet. All them bridges, bitches, niggas, don't burn that yet.
Niggas want respect, but niggas ain't
earn that yet.
Self-righteous and entitled, but they swearing on the Bible that they love you and believe they no different from all your Bibles. But I
bitch, I reflect on them. I just reflect on them. That's crazy how a motherfucker can think. You got a friend. And you really don't. But you can't be angry at the world. Because I was almost about to give a chance up for some wonderful youth because of my emotions. But you know what? I'm not selfish like a lot of you parents. Okay? In the Northwest. I want the best for them. I don't get so caught up on dick and pussy fights to make me choose over my fucking kids. So, I'm coming, and I'm not playing Northwest season. But this is a keeping it real moment to love. I still love, I still love, I still love, I still love, I still love. Whoa, we're keeping it real. This is real shit. What we playing? I'm not playing about this money, man. Come on. They playing? They're playing with me. They're playing with me. What's up with it? Miss Northwest is in the fucking building. And this is a keeping it real moment. I almost was about to make a decision that would affect it, the show. And I was thinking, why have the show in the Northwest in here? All these niggas ain't shit. Half these bitches run their mouth and they still ain't shit. Ain't nobody got no money out here. They looking like shit. I don't even look proper fucking with half of these motherfuckers. And half of them ain't even talented talking about you rapping and shit. Get that shit up. Because you was never going in the industry, boo. But at the same time, I got to keep it all the way real. I can't let you suckers win. And really, it's not about you. It's bigger than you. That's the fucking problem. And I go, let me get it on my lip. And the crazy thing is, I think it's time that these kids actually had a chance to do something different than sell dope, pimp hoes, suck dick, sell pussy, steal, you know, bad checks. I mean, these motherfucking kids in the Northwest was taught by the best. So, you know, what did we teach them? Nothing. But I'm going to keep it real with you. I was thinking, saying, fuck them. But after I realized, I'm these last kids' motherfucking hope because y'all ain't shit. And y'all ain't going to tell these kids shit. And really, after talking to my little youth today, he really inspired me. He said, what's up? Where you been? He said, every time I go to school, he's in college. He said, every time I go to class, I think of you, Miss Asha. I said, why you say that? He said, because I be thinking about you. He said, only thing they going to give you out there is a penitentiary and some motherfucking STDs. You better strap up. The Northwest, y'all is motherfucking gonorrhea. Y'all is chlamydia. Y'all is trichomonas. Some of y'all better go get checked. I heard some of y'all got herpes. I'm talking about the grown folks, not the kids. Because I wouldn't tell the kids business, but you grown folks love gossiping about shit. But the crazy thing is, in the greater Northwest, kids don't have a different option, a different choice. And I really was asking the wrong people to help me. So we're going to change the way we thought about it. I was asking you grown motherfuckers to help me save some kids and save their life. But you know, you insecure, jealous, selfish, one attention ass motherfucking Northwest people, especially the grown folks, you wouldn't do that for your kids because you didn't do it for yourself. So why would I ask you to help your kids change your life? And you say, what? No, none of you motherfuckers answered that. But if I told you about me, the bitch and the nigga and all that and the this and the dip and the that, y'all can answer that. That's stupid shit. So I'm going to get this weekend. I'm going to get this motherfucking show because I'm not losing to you suckers. Because you motherfuckers don't give a fuck about yourself. So you're not going to give a fuck about your kids. And I'm not leaving these kids over here. But y'all can kill these motherfucking kids. Because they're out here dying every day. And I bet you none of you motherfuckers told them kids shit. But I bet you you told that nigga something. I bet you went over there and got that bitch something. But the sad thing is your kids are smarter than you. And I think after my situation with my friend about a young lady, my best friend sleeping with my baby's daddy, I think that's childish at 40. But I mean, if you're still wanna, you need to intervention that pussy. That's what the kids like, because I keep it real. But I think after that, after her doing that, she needs to make, I need to make this bitch an example. And what I am gonna do is I'm gonna have a big event when I get back from Hollywood with this reality show. And I'm gonna have a ring, I'm gonna have everything, popcorn and everything. And that bitch better come there, because you know what? While you think it was cool to disrespect me, I think it'd be a healthier way for us to deal with our issues. And I'm gonna box your head in the pen, in the ring, not the penitentiary outside, in the ring. I'm not gonna jump outside in the middle of the street, bitch, and fight you, because I'm too fine for that, bitch. And you just start losing weight. So at the same time, I know your self-esteem is so high right now because the nigga making you feel good. And that's the damn shame. A man gotta make women feel good to be important. That popularity shit, I'm glad you kids are smarter, because a motherfucker still at 40 trying to have a popularity contest. So all young ladies, come to this event. If your friends ever slept with your baby's daddy, or your best friend slept with your man, we're gonna make an event out of this, because I think that is unhealthy behavior that any woman should display. And it's about respecting yourself. Oh yeah, we're gonna get t-shirts. Because you can't do that to people and think it's okay. Because really, he's not shit. But I'm still going to box your head in that ring. So 3 weeks, I'm not giving up on this fight. This weekend, I will be out here with these kids. Northwest season. I'm about to get the footage. I'm about to get the sponsorships. And we're about to pop it for the industry, for the Northwest. Because you motherfuckers over here ain't doing shit for your kids. Showing them how to suck dick. That's not a good motherfucking job for a young lady to know. And listen, young ladies, man. Don't ever think it's okay to sleep with your friend's man. Because you know what? When you do shit like that, it's going to make you look like a tramp. It's going to make you look trifling. And every girl has had a girlfriend that's a tramp. She's going to die a tramp. You're not going to be able to change that tramp. She's going to be a tramp to the day she die. But you know what? Long as you keep your morals, your standards, and your values, you will never be like her. So she did what? She made herself look stupid. But come to that boxing ring, Bossolini. I'ma box your head in. Northwest seasoning. Oh yeah. And don't think it's wrong to check nobody for disrespecting you. It's just how you do it, young ladies. Cause fighting outside in the middle of the street in the motherfucking rain and shit, then you don't work so hard to look so beautiful. Nah, bitch, I'm taking you to the ring. That's where they really fight. Watch this, Northwest seasoning. And it's gonna be a BV dent. And I might have an artist come. Cause you know I'm one of the promoters. We ain't playing about this. And support some real ones. Because I'm not giving on the fight about these kids. Because if Bossolini is teaching kids anything, I'm scared of that. Northwest seasoning, and I'm always going to keep it real. I ain't going to cut it up. I ain't going to chop it down. And if I'm wrong or wrong, right is right. But 9 times out of 10 in the Northwest, because he's insecure, self-esteem is on the flow. And not only that, pick me, want to be down like Brandy. They're always going to have a problem with something real. Because some shit is too fake. And another thing too, I gotta say, this is really keeping it real. I just realized I don't like Northwest guys. I love you as bros, but I can't really fuck with you. And that's why I don't fuck with Northwest niggas no more. Because you motherfuckers been around here giving these niggas so much shit. These niggas think they already the shit. And bitch, how y'all playing these niggas that ain't shit? But you need to keep that money and spend it on your kid. Because, bitch, you sucking his dick and paying him, and he's giving it to the other bitch that's giving it to the other nigga. So, basically, you paying Seattle. Get tired of paying these niggas. Start paying yourself, baby. And at the end of the day, some of these niggas ain't worth shit that you giving that money to. Because all them motherfuckers need to look like they need some help. Bitch, I wish I would give a nigga $2, $2. And, ladies, it's not cool to pay your nigga. That's not a Northwest way to go. Even though you see your mom, your grandma, everybody do it, it's not the best way to go. But you know what, though? Y'all got to keep it real, because if you don't, you're going to make sure you keep it real, because I can't keep it nothing else but real.
Fuck being on some kill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Baby, on that rap to pay the bill shit. And I don't finish it, not even a little bit. Hold on, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga.
What they going to say?
I'm still sold down to earth, nigga. Niggas won't do it.
We can do it on a chart, nigga. Hold on.
I'm the rookie in the vet. Shout out to the bitches I am holding down the set.
Jeffrey!
All up in my phone looking at
pictures from the other. And I gotta say, Jeffrey Curtis, everybody, thank you for still giving me some help. I know I got this right. I gotta get it right. And I'm on my way. Jeffrey Wayne Bryan Media Studio, you gonna rock out with the best. Reality TV's not ready because this shit in the Northwest got to be checked. And since nobody can check them, you might as well let Miss Northwest do it because I've been checking them for years. That's why your mamas don't like me because they can't do what I do, real shit. Bitch, boss up, take care of them kids and love yourself. And ladies, it's not cool to suck your best friend's dick. Go!